31 veterans were chosen for a special event that may change their life. All they have to do is sit down and take notes on some of the best speakers from around the area.
The Spears School of Business and its donors didn't make the veterans pay a single cent for the classes, transportation, or any other cost to get to Stillwater. Professors, entrepreneurs, and business experts came to help walk veterans through complicated business plans so that these veterans, like Gutierrez, could help reach their business dreams.
It's always been my passion. I grew up fishing in Costa Rica. I always liked the ocean. Obviously, I was in the Navy for a long time. And when I got out of the Navy, I went right back to fishing. From then on, I just continued to get more and more involved with the industry.
This week taught Gutierrez that it takes more than passion to make a business successful.
And it actually helps bring structure to an already existing business. If you have a venture that you have been working on for some time, you know, you could always learn something new. But I was finding that I needed some more structure and I had a lot of questions.
These questions are answered by teaching the veterans about entrepreneurship skills.
This has really helped grow me into understanding the fundamentals of business. So financials and accounting, logistics, so all of those have really helped.
If Gutierrez and these veterans are willing to learn these skills, they could be as successful as the 25 veterans who have each created a business worth $500,000 or more. For OState TV, I'm Reece Van Haaften.